And we're going to begin the session with the Melody Queen, as we call Usha Krishnan, and who would be, of course, rendering her melodious voice and in an old for an old classic, Malayalam classic, which was sung originally by Yeshudas and P. Madhuri, right? So yeah, I did that, and it's from the movie called Nell, and which I think is basically, it means husk. I think paddy husk or rice
Maybe.
husk is what it means. It's a song called Neela Ponmane. Of course, I'll ask Usha ji to explain the whole song, but I've always been mesmerized by the high pitch she goes in. And we were having a conversation just 2 days back, and I was telling her, I don't know how you manage to take every song to an elevated level. That is something she's able to do so beautifully. So over to you, Usha ji, and I'll let you explain your song. All the best.
All the best,
Thank
Usha
you.
ma'am.
Thank
Usha
you,
madam,
Abhishek.
all the best.
Thank you, Bimal ji. Actually, I'm going to sing the song Neela Ponmane from the movie Nell. This song is written in the form of an apostrophe, or otherwise we can call it as an address to a bird called kingfisher. In Malayalam, we will call it as Neela Ponmane. So here in this, in this poem, sorry, in this song, two loving souls are expressing their love to each other in the form of addressing the kingfisher. That is one specialty of this song. That particular style I really liked. And the second reason why I love this song is, this song is picturized from my hometown, Wayanad, which is so much famous for its scenic beauty and famous for being an eco-tourism center also. And whenever I hear this song, lots of nostalgic feelings about my childhood days will be coming to my mind. These are the three reasons I have decided to sing this song for you today. Okay, I'll start.
Transported to that era.
Okay, thank
Prem
you.
Prem Nasir and Jai Bharati, right?
Yeah, Mohan and Jai Bharati.
Movie had a lot of specialities. Because this movie was the first movie where Balu Mahindra, who's no more with us, he passed away. He became a cinematographer, an amazing cinematographer, so many awards and so many controversies and stories. And he started his work with this movie. Yes. And especially shot in Wayanad, and Hrishikesh Mukherjee came down for this work, and Salilda came down for this work. Salilda did this music. So this, probably you would find a lot of similarity in many other songs in Bangla as well as in Hindi. But in Malayalam, it stands as one of the gems by Salilda. And it still has that feeling which comes to your mind.
Amazing. This was composed by Salil Chaudhary, you know, this music.
Yes. It is.
Yeah,
correct. So Salilda, Hrishikesh Mukherjee, and Balu Mahindra comes with, I mean, they joined with Ramu Karyat, who won the award for Chameen. This is by Ramu Karyat. This movie is again by Ramu Karyat. And Ramu Karyat, after working Chameen, this was another story which is like Chameen, which was for based on the people who were fishermen. This is based on the life of Wayanad, tribal. Yeah.
And amazing, it also won a Filmfare Award, I think.
Yes, yeah. Yes. Ramu Karyat, he was a sure shot winner in telling stories and amazing making also.
Yeah.
We had amazing stories because in this, Prem Nasir acts as a Russian scientist. So they brought in stories very different. Here we have stories now limited to a locale. They brought in stories like Russian scientists coming to Kerala, staying in Wayanad and all that. So Salilda's music from north coming down to Kerala, and Yeshudas and Madhuri Singh, amazing song, movies, memories. I still have the LP record which I play. I bought a LP player recently and I still play those songs. It's about 45-50 years back. So I have the LP. I keep playing these songs.
This song was a super hit song.
Yes, yes.
When this movie got released. And thank you for choosing the song, Shaji. Very, very nicely said. And you actually have a similarity to Madhuri. Madhuri's accent. The accent is very, very similar. Yeah. Very nice.
Thank you.
Hello.
Ma'am, we could actually feel, that it is being sung. It's an original song. We could feel that. Usha ma'am.
Okay.
It was so soothing, so melodious. Very good.
Thank you.
जी ब्यूटीफुल
हेलो
मॉर्निंग रहेजा जी
गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू
गुड मॉर्निंग
गुड मॉर्निंग
उषा जी बहुत अच्छा लगा गाना आपका हालांकि हमको समझ तो नहीं आया गाना लेकिन इट वाज वेरी मेलोडियस और जिस तरीके से आपने गाना गाया है इसको इट वाज वेरी सूदिंग एंड फैंटास्टिक
थैंक यू
उषा जी बहुत बढ़िया आपने सलील जी की याद दिला दी और मुझे पिक्चर याद आ गई हिंदी की मधुमति मधुमति के अंदर भी सलील चौधरी का म्यूजिक था और इस सॉन्ग की भी आपने जो सिलेक्ट किया ट्यून इतनी अच्छी थी इट वाज मेलोडियस आई कुडंट फॉलो द वर्ड्स बट ट्यून वाज सो गुड वेरी गुड
थैंक यू बिमल जी
दिस सॉन्ग इज वन ऑफ द वेरी रेयर सॉन्ग्स वेयर सलील दा हैज नॉट यूज्ड इट इन अदर लैंग्वेजेस यूजुअली व्हाट हैपेंस ही यूजेस वन सॉन्ग The same music is used for other songs, but this is one of the very rare ones that she did for Malayalam and kept it like that. He usually does multilingual versions of the same song in different movies. This is one of the very rare songs.